Hey guys, today I am here with no makeup on, but I am bringing you a thing that I have been watching and really wanted to try, just because I wanted to see if anyone could really do it, but I don't really have all of the things, like the certain types of makeup, so I'm gonna do a cheap version, which involves eyeshadow and a weird brush. And we are gonna try get hectic cleavage. It's the best way I can describe it. So, body contouring Lego. Okay, so from what I have seen, we first have to use moisturizer, and for my face, I usually use this one. So, let's get it on there. This is so weird. Let's have a chat. How many of you have tried this out? Because I never have, and I don't know, I'm watching a video on how to do it right now. And I'm just gonna go with what she tells me to do. So, let's see if everyone can do this, and if it's really as simple as everybody says it is. So, we're gonna try and do this. Okay, so I'm just gonna use this really cheap, really old thingamabobble. I don't have anything else better, so I don't know, or we could use an eyeshadow brush. Let's try the eyeshadow brush and see what happens. I'm just using an old palette of eyeshadow. So we're just gonna choose. Okay, so apparently you're meant to do an arrow type thing. I think I should have made this darker. Right now it just looks more orange. Yep. You know what? It's fine. Okay, let's use this like really dark. I'll go back to this thing. This is hard. Doing it. I think I made one boob way smaller. I got it. Then what we do, apparently, we then highlight the parts that we want to stand out. Then what you need to do is just brush it all in and try and make it not look as terrifying. Thank you. don't think this worked. There are hairs all over me now. No, what do you guys think? Do you guys think that it worked? I mean, I don't know, it kind of just looks like I've drawn things on my body. I don't think this worked. So there you have it. I tried to contour my body and I don't know, I don't think that it really worked. I hope you guys are having a really awesome day and I shall see you next week, Wednesday. All of my social media links are in the description box below and all that YouTuber stuff. Don't forget to check out my Twitter because I post stuff often, and yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Have a great day.